Hey guys, it's Friday and I forgot to start vlogging this morning. can I get Chloe in the shot? There was a lot going on. I was letting my friend's daughter just store some of her boxes in my garage because she was moving to Victoria from the mainland. So anyways, I was like, oh yeah, sure. So she had them for about, I don't know, a couple weeks in there. And so she wanted to go get them today, but she said yesterday. And so I was like, well, why don't you get them like before I leave for work or after I leave for work, not while I'm awake and the dogs are gonna get riled up. So anyway, she came at 7:30 in the morning before I left. So then I was just doing that and just walking and I just completely forgot. So back from the vet now, working a full day. And I'm gonna be doing some baking, some early Mother's Day baking, because as I said last week, I'm away for Mother's Day. Maybe it was Wednesday. Sometime I said. I'm away for Mother's Day because it is the Disneyland half marathon, the Tinkerbell half marathon at Disneyland, I should say. So I'm doing the 10K and the half. So I'm not sure if any of you guys are doing that too, but I am going to go to the Facebook group meetup. So not like the official Run Disney meetup, but yeah, the Facebook group meetup. And check that out. So I'm going to be away for Mother's Day because that's next weekend. So I'm going to be making some Mother's Day flower cupcakes for my mom, and I'll probably go Sunday to have tea with her and give them to her just a week before. So right now I'm back from work with the dogs here, and I'm gonna go change and then walk them. Families with kids playing rugby, or not even playing rugby, just like throwing back the rugby ball back and forth, and then like a softball or like a wiffle ball. Anyways, of course I don't want to get in their way, so I'm kind of leashed them until we were past the kids. So now, yes, Chloe's still on leash. Oh, this is wet. Ew. Okay, this was not the best place to go. Well, girls, where are you? Oh, Trixie's like, wait a minute, it's kind of soggy. All right, so going through here. No one's in the gravel pit. So, Trips, you're going too far. So we're gonna go in there. We don't want to disturb the kids playing. One, two, Tripsy! Come on! Tripsy! She totally heard me and then went the other way. Come on, Trip! There we go. She's like, ew, it smells like other dogs. I just had some pasta leftovers for dinner and I wanted to show you Tripsy's new haircut. She went to the groomer on Wednesday, and now she's looking like a real schnauzer. Look at your big ears, and your beautiful mustache. And she's so soft too. Oh, honey. Chloe's like, I just woke up. I finally get to use this, my little squeeze bottle device. So often when I've tried to use it, my batter was too thick, so it wouldn't work, and I'd be like squeezing with two hands, trying to get it to work, but yay, finally, now it's good. So this one is a chocolate recipe, chocolate cupcakes. So I'm making mini cupcakes. I decided that's better. My mom's not like a real sweet fan, so with these mini ones, you can eat them in a couple bites, but I have extra left over, so then I'm just gonna fill them for me. And this recipe is chocolate cupcakes. It's from At a Pinch blog. So yeah, it had a lot of good reviews, and so yeah. And then I'm gonna make, well yeah, basically with their vanilla buttercream frosting. And then I'm also going to make, maybe not tonight though, but, well, you can't really see it, but they're lemon ones as well. Alright, so cupcakes are out, and look how cute the cupcake wraps are. Oh, they're so cute and spring-like. I only had snowman ones for the small ones, so I just decided not to use any. But, yeah, this is what I made so far. Minus two that I already ate. So basically with these little guys now, I'm just gonna let them finish cooling, then I'm gonna make some chocolate ganache. Just kind of dip them in the ganache, and then I'm just gonna do some sort of like a buttercream flower instead of doing a whole thing with icing, just a little decoration. All right, so I'm just making some ganache. I'm heating some heavy cream or whipping cream. And then I have some semi-sweet baker's chocolate.
So this, I'd say that's boiling. You want to make sure it doesn't boil too long, or, because then it's going to overflow. So just the right amount of boiling. Yeah, I think that's probably good. And then I'm going to, of course I need two hands for this, but that's okay. I'm going to add it to my, yeah, that's not bad, chocolate. And then stir. I need two hands, so I'll show you in a second. There we go. I just needed two hands. But yeah, now it's a beautiful, glossy chocolate ganache. Chocolate ganache is that easy to make. You could put like some flavoring or rum in it or something like this. But since it's for parents, I'm not going to. Whereas if it was for me, Bailey's would be good in it. But again, not for parents. So I'm just going to let this slightly cool. Actually, I'm going to lick this right now. And then, that's really cool, and then I'm going to start dipping my cupcakes in there. So now, I'm just going to dip that, dip it in, and now it has a beautiful glossy chocolate ganache topping. Oh, doesn't that look delicious? I want to eat them all now, but I won't, because I have to save them for mothers.
So I made my buttercream now, and I'm just licking the spoons. I have to decide what kind of flowers I want to make. I've done buttercream roses before. That's more like lovely and romantic than Mother's Day. So I was thinking, I don't know, some like bright colors. I have so many flowers. I got a big bouquet. Well, these are fake. Well, this is all real. Because we had our awards ceremony for the drama festival, and because I was one of the co-organizers, then they presented me with a beautiful bouquet of flowers. All right, so I'm going to make a rose. First, start with just the random base. My buttercream is a little bit soft. That's okay for now. That one was a nice one, but oh, it's so soft. Transfer it over. Oh. And now we're gonna make some petals. Side. There we go. Should we do three? Sure. There we go. But this one looks like a nicer one, so let's look at this one. So then I also made other little flowers, so I'm just about done. I'm just adding a couple more, well, some leaves on it, although, again, it's hard to hold the, actually I can't hold it and decorate at the same time. Maybe if I put it on an angle. All right, here we have the finished outcome. So you have three roses and two of the other guys in this box. And then I'll finish those up. And then I have in this box, so far just roses, and I'll add the other ones. Then I had these big cupcakes, these just have ganache on them. Yeah, it's almost midnight. So it's midnight now, and I feel sick because I ate too many, well, not even that many cupcakes, mostly the ice. And I have to do a whole bunch of dishes because the dishwasher's broken. So I haven't had enough time to go looking for a new one and then organizing, delivering it and installing it and getting rid of the old one. I want to look into it. I went and looked at the bay and, took pictures of the model numbers of some of them that look nice, and then I was gonna go home and research them, but I just haven't had time to research them yet. Anyways, so lots of dishes, and just gonna edit that for tonight. Anyways, I'm going to try to make my stomach feel better I don't know how. Maybe having some water. I don't know. Honestly, I feel so sick. And then just dishes and go to bed. Or no, edit and then go to bed. So thanks for watching. I'll check in with you guys tomorrow.